Shoulders back, plungers, knee all the way down, it's part of this game. It's with the name or as we go. It's down, standing, straps, and the strength next to the demo. Put out to us, but as well, confidence in that job. It's disgusting to be in the floor. I think that's all that's good to work. It's not the gym that we love. Eric's name, you don't need that yet. It's not a balance, right? It's almost wrong. Say, I'm pulling you back to that in time. It's looking to my fan spot. Spot 60 State Street. Let's just say it's extra. I can't say more if you're gone. At least one more round harder. We're going to run that in the dark straight. Swing them up, alternate with the legs. You got split the speed. Set of moves, all right? Our first set is going to be 50 reps of one move and 13 of the other, hence the stars and stripes today, all right? I know, clever sometimes. So starting with 50 star jacks, all right, you have explode off the floor, feet go out and in before you land. One, two, three. Remember, if you're modifying, it's one at a time, but you have 50 star jacks. From there, you have 13 devil's presses, weights to the floor. You have push-up on the bottom, stand, from squatted position, lock those weights together, and we're swinging all the way up overhead before we come back down to the ground. Make sure you keep those shoulders back. Don't swing with your back. Swing with your entire posterior chain, everything, all right? Remember, if you're modifying, guys, you're going to step out, push up from the knees, step back up, and then we're going to lock up. Make sure you pull the shoulders back before you swing up to the sky, all right? You have 13 devil's presses. Keep alternating for 5 minutes. You want to make at least two or three rounds here, all right? So 50 star jacks, 13 devil's presses. Let's get them in. 3, 2, and 1. Start with your star jacks first, kid. There you go. 50 of them. Stay up on the toes. There you go. Up on those toes. Out and in. Good job, Sarah. Good. High and fast. High and fast. Nice, guys. 50 reps. As soon as you're done, try to wrap those weights. Push up on the bottom. Lock them together. Pull the shoulders back, swing to the sky. There you go, 13, yes, 13. Grab them, get them. Okay. No push up, weights down. Push up back, no, weights in hand to the floor. Put them down, hold on to them. Jump back, jump forward. To the side. The shoulders back down. 13. Yep. There you go. Good job, kids. And Stephanie. Lock those weights together. Feet wide. Swing with your whole entire push up on the bottom. Yes, Regina. Push up on the bottom. There you go. Lock them together. Solid, strict push ups, Jess. Not flopping to the ground. It's not burps. There you go. Straight push ups from the knees or from the toes. Make sure that chest lower is controlled to the floor. There you go. Good job. That's it, devil's presses. Lock those weights together. Swing all the way overhead. Put your shoulders back before you swing. There you go, 13 of them, Judy. That's it, fire at that next round. As soon as you are done there. Those 20 pounders are still a great choice there, Jess. Yeah. That's a good scene. Good job, good job. So guys, you only got 5 minutes here, right? Thank you. Good job, Sarah. Step up, feet are wide, Sarah. Remember, between the feet, between the legs. 15 pounds. Good job. There you go, Sarah. Right back down. There you go. There you go. Push up. One hand. Jump up, feet wide. Yeah. Come on, guys, we're just about halfway there. Perfect. No push-up. out all the way to plank. You get all the way to plank. There you go. That's it. Go to push up. Stand tall. Masters hip style. Very good chest. 7 6. Nice and clean. Good hustle. 7 6 splits. 7 6 burpees. There you go. Remember that. Light feet. Jump up. There you go. Good job. Sleep to your man. Jump forward. Squat. Okay. So that's so that you're in the squat stance. Next. Down. Back. There you go. Good job. Hand up. There you go. Line splits. Good. One forward. One backward. 7 6 splits. Bridget. Is that around 2 3? Oh well. Okay, fine. I was saying there's no way you're still hurt. Down 70. Stay with the dash. Hold on, how many rounds did you make in the last set actually? 3. Okay, shoot for at least 3 here without weights. With body weight alone, you got this. At least 3, at least 3. Yes, everything went for no 2 for 1 today. We're not going to worry about 2 for 1s. Too confusing as it is. I'm already changing rep counts on you, so don't worry about that right now. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 50. 50 running man first. You got it. You got it. That's it. Big swing. Good job, man. Get this beautiful thing. Swing those arms off. With a capital. Good job. 25 per side.
America. USA.
Greatest country in the world. Yes. Right into the pockets. Pop me out. Punch those guns. Fire him. Fire him. There you go, Jess. Try and find that smooth motion in and back down. There you go. Hinge out. Punch him and replace. 13. 13. Good job, man. Stay here. Good work, dude. Nice stretch, man. That's a slow gun. Come on, champ. Fire it. Fire it. Okay, 50 more. So right here, guys. from one side to the other. Nice big head jump. That's one. Turn around is two. Rotate and go. 17 broad jumps. Remember, if you're modifying, squat down and walk from side to side in that box 17 times. As soon as you get down there, you're going to bring it down a little bit. You have 17 flutter kicks. We're going to lay down on the back, shoulders up, hollow position. From there, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 toes up and down. Stay low and fast to the ceiling. Keep that core nice and tight. 76 flutter kicks, 17 broad jumps. As many rounds as you can in 5 more minutes. You have 30 seconds before we get started, all right? Big deep breaths. He's fine. Kids try it. They're fine. 15. Get your water now. Good hustle, Joe. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Corner to corner. And Casino, why don't you jump to the corners that don't have stuff in them? Yeah. Jump corner to corner. Turn. Do it again. Don't jump onto your weights. That does not feel good for your ankles. There you go. Come on. Use that whole distance. Don't worry, it's only about 9.5 feet from corner to corner. There you go. Come on, 17 jumps. Rotate. Do it again. Bring it down. Get some power. Let me go. That's it, Cam. Come on, man. Use those long legs, man. Use those long legs. Big jumps, there you go, explode. Land in that squat and stance. There you go, nice soft landing. Top three, that's it, turn and go. Now we're taking off. Low and fast, yes. Legs nice and straight, no more than about 6 inches off the ground. There you go, flutter, knock this in, there you go. Low and fast, legs as straight as you can, flutter kicks, lock those knees out. Good, tight those cords up, one stop, take a hit, 76. Good chest, breathe through it. Heels nice and tight to the floor. Feet moving, no more than about a shoe's distance up and down. Good job, Gretchen. Shoulders up, tighten that core, Regina, shoulders up. Shoulders up a little bit, just a bit. Legs low and round. There you go. Low and back, slowly back. Yep, hands under your knee, you need back support. Good job. That's it, guys. Turn around, do it again. Breathe through those 76 kicks. Come on, Steph. Thank you. Like size ones. Like grandpa's. Go. Come on, last rep, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, done with that one. Awesome job. Up on those feet. Get a few seconds. Breathe. Awesome work, everybody. All right, guys, final set. Weights in the middle of the floor. You have 50 hops over your dumbbells, side to side, laterally. All right, you have 1, 2, 3. If you're not comfortable with hopping over your dumbbell, step back. Imagine you are, but you've got that side to side hop as if you were jumping over those weights. 1, 2, 3. If you're modifying, remember it's one at a time, but you still have 50 in total. As soon as you're done with your 50, you have 13 steer swings. Steer swings, arms are straight. We're going to use the hips hinged back, and then use the hips to drive those weights up shoulder height and then right back down. Let them swing, right? Your body, your lower body, catching, absorbing, and then driving up. Do not pull them with your arms. Use the legs and the hips to pull those weights up and down. 13 times, all right, 50 and 13. Again, Regina, 50 side-to-side hops and 13 skier swings for a total of 5 minutes. This is our last set, guys. Let's finish it off, all right? Here we go. You got 15 seconds, and we're going to get done in 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Final set, 50 hops, side to side. There you go. Come on, 25 each way. Got right hand. Come on, step up and over that thing, Robin. Step up and over it. Even if you're not jumping, step. There you go, Robin. Good. 50 side to side hops. Got Sarah. Amanda. For 10. Up and over 50 times. 13 steers. Arms straight. Take the booty out. Let those weights drive. Pump the shoulder height. Using the hips. 13. Gretchen, 13 of them. Remember, it's a big drive day. Arms 50. Gretchen, 30. I'm not coming.
This is number one checking this sound. Yeah, Steph, I'm about to
get it.
One more step. Keep going. Good enough. Swing.
If you started first time, jumping over the dumbbells, eyes continue that up. Nice. Now, here you go, guys. Up, over.
Crazy, I know what you're making. Rap me, I know what you're drinking. Rap stealer, take me now.
Hustle, hustle, hustle!